Today we're going to do a pretty quick review of this very unique, very rare folder. It's a Buck 880 Strider. These were produced in year 2000 in El Cajon, California. These are the earliest production of Strider Buck collaborations. This is a tactical knife. Overall, it measures 9.3 inches with 5.3 inch handle and about 3.87 inch blade. It's quite thick tactical knife. It's got a lot of jimping on the bottom side, on the back. I mean, it was designed for a pretty heavy and hard use. It has very thick liners, and it just says, first thing it says is quality. What I really like about this knife, and what's very unique, these knives were generally designed in ATS 34 steel blade or 154 cm, but this guy, actually this one, comes with a very rare BG42 blade, heat treated by Paul Boss. BG42 steel, there is very high demand from aerospace industry, fighter jet engine pivots and other engine components that should withstand a lot of pressure and take a lot of abuse. They're made from BG42 34. They still never made it to the main street knife market and was very rare, and over the time it basically disappeared. However, when he treated properly, its HRC Rockwell scale, it's about 60-61, which puts it very close to M390 blade, LMAX, CPM, 20 CV, or all the superb super blades. It's right there. This blade has a very nice rounding, pretty good high grind. It starts at 5 mm thickness, spear point design, very practical, very classic tactical design, and I just say I just love this knife. I think it's right there, 10 out of 10 score. It says quality. There is, if you see, one large washer that goes around the base of the whole knife and another smaller washer. They're mostly either copper or bronze washers, and the opening is as smooth as it could be. Again, it's just a pleasure to keep opening and playing with this knife. Even though it's slightly on the thick side, if we compare to my other favorite tactical knives, for example, Fantoni, it's comparison to Fantoni HB01, it's not that much bigger. So I would say when carrying in the pocket, you shouldn't experience any discomfort or feel that it's just uncomfortable. If we compare to Protek 2, it's just slightly thicker, but it sits very well in the hand, whether you're having it in a tactical defensive position or in any way you hold it. It feels right, it feels good, and it feels comfortable. The pocket clip is reversible, generous size pocket clip. It's a tip-up carry, so you can have it on the left or right side with a generous lanyard hole. Oh, I love this knife. This is a wonderful tactical knife, along with few other tactical knives that I enjoy to have and carry. This is one of those 10 out of 10. very rare, very unique, and I hope to see in future some more of the Strider collaborations with Bach, Protek, or any other famous American knife makers.